Well, yo-ho, yo-ho. It's a pirate's life for me. And it's also time for Mickey's Not-So-Scary Halloween Party. Hence the get-up. I'll get Michael to show you later, but I got boots on and everything. Yeah, I'm ready to go be a pirate and trick-or-treat. How about you guys? Are you ready to go to Mickey's Not-So-Scary Halloween Party, even though it's September 12th and it's like 90 degrees outside? Good, because I am. Awesome costume. All right, check out that suit. That is awesome. Here we go. This is where we're headed. Not so scary party. Mad Chainham is all decked out for fall and it's gorgeous. That's where we're headed. Just waiting on Michael and his parents to show up now. Oh, I see him. Yay, it's almost time. I've been banded. I can go in now. Yay. There's Michael. Say hello. Okay, we got our map. We got our trick-or-treat bag. We're good to go. I love all the fall stuff. Everywhere. Makes me happy. Alright, time for my ride. I guess George is unhappy at the moment. Pirates is closed. Have to come back later. So this guy is committed.
You can take them in the line, but not into the house.
Okay.
Oh yes. Thank you, sir.
So if you couldn't tell by that, it's Haunted Mansion time. Woohoo! Ooh, spooky scary.
Ooh. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination?
Got the sorcerer's card for the party this year. It's a pirate, so you know I had to. So they have the Haunted Mansion magic band. Oh god, I'm debating if I need this or not. I kind of feel like I need it. We're heading to the Diamond Horseshoe. The villain.
Applause to the villainous Dr. Facilier right here. That's right, where is
go trick-or-treating. Come by the steamboat. Where you get the candy? Oh, I'm excited. There's Sour Punch straws in there. I love those things. Oh yeah, now it's actually in focus. That was a good first haul. This is my actual first time back at Magic Kingdom since the mine coaster opened. There they go. We definitely need to do that, don't we? Ah! I can't believe I haven't been here since it opened. That's craziness. Here comes another train. I went totally the wrong direction. Theme park noon mistake. Entrance is here. Pretty much right where I started. I did the big loop around, but it's pretty. They're a good couple. So Michael is waiting to meet the Seven Dwarves. And so I've decided to go ride the Little Mermaid because it's like a 45-minute wait to get your picture with the Seven Dwarves. I found Waldo. Little Mermaid time. So I had a cast member ask me if I was a pirate or a Death Eater because I've got my Death Eater scarf on from Universal. So I told her I was a Slytherin pirate. Shh, don't tell her I'm really a Hufflepuff.
Ariel fell head over fins in love. It began when King Trashy asked Sebastian to keep an eye on Ariel. Wait a minute.
Awesome. From up. And it's another trick or treat spot. Alright, we're going for the very first trip on the dwarf train. Here we go. I know someone who loves this game.
Hi! Oh! That's Helen!
Found another trick-or-treat spot through here in the circus area. It's back there. Must say, Dumbo's pretty at night. Okay, we're going on the trail here. Let's see what this is all about.
It's about candy.
Candy. Spoiler alert.
About the candy.
It's about candy. Trick-or-treat. Stop number one. Stop number two. Number three. There's Halloween Minnie. So cute. Okay, the castle looks awesome right now. So we're getting ready for Hallo-Wishes. Now we wait, because it's almost time for Hallo-Wishes.
Serpents and spiders, hail the rat. Call in the spirits, wherever they're at.
When you hear the knell of a requiem bell, be a ghost dream where the spirits dwell. Restless bones and eerie alive.
Rise!
grin, grinning ghosts, come out to socialize.
Yeah. And now, to end our ghostly gathering, we invite you to partake in our favorite Halloween tradition, the scream-along. Any volunteers? Just scream like you're trying to wake the dead!
She accidentally dropped my waffle when she gave it to me, so now I have two servings, or like one and a half servings of waffle and ice cream. Just what I needed. So much waffle and ice cream.
Woo. Yeah.
Oh, hey, to the people singing.
I'm all decked out for you. George, let me ride, okay? I'm one of you. Let me ride the ride. Looks really epic tonight, ho. Yo ho, yo ho. A pirate's life for me. Ooh, back row. Much excitement.
Shift your cargo, dearie. Show them your larboard side.
We watched already.
Lay there, you folks will swap.
Ready. We watched already.
A master.
Thank you, George, for letting us ride that time. It was awesome. And they need to leave that fog on all the time because it looks awesome. I'm a big fan of that right now. And I'm a big fan of this. This is why you come to the Halloween party. Because you can actually walk around. It's wonderful without, you know, like 5,000 strollers right here and a million people. You can just have a leisurely time in the parks. Totally jamming out. Oingo boingo. That's fun to say. Oingo boingo. Don't try to say it more than once though, because then it gets awkward. But, okay, that's a pretty awesome dress. And I applaud her for her commitment because it's still very hot. It's cooled down since earlier, but it's still like 80 degrees right now. It's humid. Very humid. Oh, you know, just hanging out at the castle by myself. Pretty awesome. Empty. I think everyone leaves as soon as the parade ends. It's awesome. I turned around and saw this. Main Street looks awesome right now. So I'm making a last minute run for Tomorrowland. I hadn't even made it here yet tonight. Park closes in like 20 minutes. So I'm making a dash over here. Michael left. So just me closing down the park because it's too much fun when there's this few people here to just leave early. So Coming to Tomorrowland.
Spying on construction.
The best part about being here by yourself, you get to just stretch out. I'm like, oh, I'm in the car. They just took off without me. I was like, wait. I thought it was in the car with that people. And nope, I'm by myself in the front. There's literally nobody else in this car except for you. Woo! Here we go. Take it up. Woo!
Welcome aboard the Tomorrowland Transit Authority People Mover, your quiet and carefree highway in the sky. We invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy your Grand Circle Tour of Mars. Along the way, you can preview many of the exciting places you want to be sure.
Spooky castle.
Pedal to the metal and speed towards the checkered flag in your very own race car. Chance to drive in the fast lane without worrying about getting a speeding ticket.
Like a classic Magic Kingdom experience. But hello there, completely empty car.
World's Fair. This legendary circular theater celebrates the progress that has made our lives better. It's a perfect reminder that there's always a great, big, beautiful tomorrow. Shot.
Yeah. Very good. Keep it moving. We're on a tight schedule here.
I don't want to be over. Can I do it again? Can I just start pulling that over? Because it's too much fun. I don't want to leave. Disney problems. She's the TARDIS. That's awesome. One more candy stop. Here at Space Mountain. Gotta get that last bit for my bag. I was too late. They're out of all their candy. It's okay though, I got a full bag of candy. So I need to get greedy now. So if you happen to live in one of those places that got snow yesterday or today, whenever that was, gotta say I'm jealous. I know that's really early for snow, but I would take it right now. Main Street is awesome. Not a bad view. Have you guys figured out the Halloween is my favorite holiday? I'm sure you knew that by now, right? I love this place during Halloween. And the final touch. See you real soon, Disney. See you real soon. Well, that was an epic, not so scary party. I hadn't been since 2011. So it was fun to see all the new stuff that it added and to see that the party is still a blast. It's still worth the money because you have a quiet park, the lines for the rides are really short, and you get a massive bag of candy. Okay, my camera ran out of space. That's just how much I filmed today. I got a ton of footage, so I'm gonna go ahead and cut this off. But tomorrow I'm going to Busch Gardens with Brittany and crew. So Busch Gardens tomorrow with Brittany and crew, that's gonna be really fun. And then of course it's almost horror night's time. So you guys are gonna be seeing me a lot in the next month. So see you guys again soon. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Bye. So I'm at home now. I just wanted to show you guys quickly the huge pile of candy that I ended up with tonight. So, and you can see there's like good stuff. It's Reese's, M&M's, Snickers. Like there's some good stuff in here. So yeah, that's what you get when you go to Not So Scary.